am looking for some pity in the eyes.